catastrophic obstacle course that was planned before and now being materialized. As the athletic director, we find it very timely that this facility is available for our cadets to develop their cardiovascular fitness, encourage flexibility in strength exercises, challenge their mental toughness, and develop teamwork. We hope that this course will bring out the warrior spirit within our cadets.
The obstacle course, and it's now ready to be used by the cadets. So let's take a look at it. The first obstacle is the ninja steps. Cadets need agility to traverse from one step to the slant step and to the next obstacle course.
Is the two-lane monkey bar. Cadets will traverse and conquer this obstacle by swinging from these ranks using only their arms and feet. Cadets will then continue to the third obstacle, the 1.5 meter wall. Cadets will climb up and over that 1.5 meter wooden wall without touching the supporting structure of the straps. The fourth obstacle is the linear balance beam obstacle. In this part, cadets will navigate to the top of the balance beam without falling or touching the ground until the end of the obstacle.
Is the toughest obstacle in this course.
Just like the 1.5 meter wall, in this fifth obstacle, cadets will climb up and over this higher wooden wall without touching the support. Steps. Cadets will navigate through this obstacle by hopping from island to island without falling off. The next obstacle is rings ring. In this obstacle, cadets will traverse the rings using only their hands and they must stay on the bottom of the obstacle and cadets should not climb on top.
Is the famous wave wall. Cadet will run up the wave wall to complete the famous 100 meter obstacle course.
pinagdadaan ni Officer of SP. For the obstacle course racing, this is the first obstacle course in the Philippines called the Institution. The obstacle course racing that we have here in PMA is a great tool for the cadets and for my co-officers to maintain our highest and world-class physical and mental standards. Our PMA aspirants, we welcome you to the course that will surely motivate you to step onto the hollow grounds of the Philippine Military Academy. Take the PMA challenge and be one of us.
I'm Attorney Alberto C. Agra. I'm the president of the Pilipinas Obstacle Sports Federation and Obstacle Sports Federation of Asia and the Pacific. On behalf of the Pilipinas Obstacle Sports Federation, we would like to thank the Philippine Military Academy for housing these obstacles. We'd like to invite all the cadets, male and female, to try the obstacles. And we are proud to say that the Philippine Military Academy is the first training institution in the Philippines to have a permanent obstacle sports facility. On behalf of POSF and on behalf of the World Federation and the Asian Continental Federation, we are happy that PMA, together with POSF, is the first. Thank you.
Because